Nanny used to say, "Each day she is born, we call her dawn, daughter of yesterday, mother of tomorrow."
Hey, welcome back, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Today we are playing Stillness of the Wind. And it's showing all of the logos here, so I won't bother to list everyone involved. But I hope you enjoy this little game. It's kind of on the odd side.
It's a really cool way to do that. I like the cursor. To meet someone from Fremo is to learn that an open window is always better than a closed one. Everywhere there are ears. They listen for a word forbidden from utterance, despite the city's reputation as the half-city of twins. For to invoke this word is to tear the delicate cocoon, constricting the grief of its citizens. Long ago, to war against a fatal sickness that afflicted only twins, the vagrant magi planted a branch of their ancestral tree in the city to peddle a cure called the Father's Gamble, a tincture brewed as one and then split and served in halves. The hand that passes the cups must live with the reality of only one surviving. Thus, what greater mercy could there be than a league of men who do not remember their fathers? Not really gonna get anywhere with just cheese, are we? Okay. Now I want the pail. Mending this churn house, the shelving ventilation and space, was the last thing Sola did before she deserted the farm, leaving Rama behind. Alright, so I gotta find the cows. So weird little noise they make. Okay, so now I have a full thing of milk. And we can go churn it. Kind of difficult with a touchpad. I really kind of like the aesthetic of this game. it feels simple and rustic. So I guess we just leave that for a while. Or not. Okay. Made more cheese. That's cool. Pick up some eggs now. Lights are pretty. I'm not sure what the purpose of this game is. I'm going into it fairly blind. I got it in a bundle. So, I don't really know where I'm going, but I feel like I'm supposed to go somewhere that's not here. So, we'll come out here, And that must be, yeah, a Luna. Okay. Sad to have the grave so close. Astronomer's beard. Okay. On the last night we all lived under one roof. We carved TEG on this old lime tree, daring the world to never change. When I was young, I would climb this mill, sit behind its blades, and watch the world with stop-motion eyes. Ancestors first settled here and found this well before them. They adopted as their name an ancient word for wellspring, Yuma. Let's see if you'll talk about it from this side. A rocket ship soars between great stars, carved on this fence by a 6-year-old Rama missing her mother. Yes, yes, I'm coming. What's up? It's perfect. Thank you. Goodbye. Getting tired. Gotta water those seeds before we go to bed. There we go. Bedtime. You know what? We're gonna get those mushrooms. And we're gonna water the plants before dark. That's what we're gonna do. Be smart. There we go. Wish you could zoom out. See, now it zooms out. I think I'll try and make like an omelet or something. There we go. All right. Fingers crossed. Okay. Can't tell if that was good or bad. All right. Garza Yuma. Dear Tama, my grandson is born. With 10 fingers and 10 toes, he entered the world early this morning, 2 weeks before due. It seems the little summer prince preferred the spring. Elazar, they named him. In a scene that could have been painted from myth, the boy nestled in the arms of his triumphant mother as his father and the rest of the family gathered around, aglow with the light of dawn streaming in through the window. Even now, sitting in my office, I can think only of that magnificent sight. I had come to work directly from the hospital, as my newsroom is quite lost without me. I hope you are well, Talma. Since the bridges collapsed, our Laszlo and the Black Cliff Trail have been the only way our letters can reach you. The mayor, meanwhile, abandons the telephone poles to sink into the sand. Unacceptable. Hopefully we can visit the farm again soon. I know of one little boy who would love to meet his great aunt. Ooh, seeds. Nana Tama, I finally made it. I'm in my cap and gown sitting here in the empty theater an hour too early, trying to hold myself together. But every minute that the ceremony comes closer, my chest swells with 100 new butterflies. Everything finally feels real. Tonight I graduate from the academy, and soon I'll say goodbye to this planet and ship off to the colonies on Luna. You've always been there for me, Nana, reading to me every night when I was little. Even now, a volume of Wormgall and Laika sits by my bed, taking me to winter stargazing fairs and gypsy carnivals in summer. You raised me to know the horizon hides the wonders of the world, so I've always rushed forward. People say I take after you like that. You're the best, Nana. I'm so amazed at how you keep the farm running so well on your own. I have so much to learn. I'll come see you again soon, I promise. With a million hugs, Rama. Getting pretty dark. But I gotta do the thing. I wonder if there's a penalty for staying up all night. I gotta make 2 cheeses. Time is relative. Sleep is for the weak. really soothing atmospheric noise. Which is strange, because normally I don't like whistling. Back into the darkness. Our cheeses. Now we're going to sleep. Okay. All right, come over here. Do another. Cryptic leads lust. It's an interesting name. Out of water really quick. It's only 5 plots. Thank you. Looks like there's something in there. Oh, yep. Okay. Cool. Sister dear, I've just had a lovely little adventure. On a white-hot afternoon, I visited Midtown's newest market, where, amongst dozens of stalls, I discovered jars of sweet sap from an albino heirloom tree in the Ashlands, which they say rises only once in a century, and strips of pickled chewing leather for when my pet platypuses behave well. Alright, pet platypi, cool. Best of all, the grand treasure was the gold-flaked white cherry toffee I chanced upon, just like we had on our girls' trip to the city. To think of how many boys followed us around then. If only you'd been here, Emma. No, I won't try to convince you to move. Granny did say abandon this farmland and it will all blow away. That woman spotted omens everywhere she looked. I only mean to say that today brought back memories, and I dearly miss my sister. Stay well, Emma. Love, Mimi. P.S. With the ladies of the Windows Bridge Club raving about a charismatic young author, I've enclosed a copy of her newest novel to you, perfect for an afternoon read on Papa's armchair, and another to Rama on Luna. After all, there is so little to do on farms. Okay. Nope, I'm too late. Wait a minute. Someone dead? Yeah. Okay, well, I don't really know what to do about that, so... Okay. Don't you escape. Nope. Damn it. Go. Yeah, you're gonna get back in your area, goat. Come on. Gotta keep you safe. I've only got one of you now. She's looking for hay.
Oi.
Okay, but where is the hay? 'Cause I don't see any. Guys, I think I'm gonna fail this game. Alright, well, I guess let's get eggs. Okay. Yeah, it didn't seem any different. Okay. Still can't tell if it's bad or good. We're gonna see what's around here, because clearly I need more hay. So we're just walking through like a sandstorm, but not a harsh one, I guess. Is there anything out here? Sure doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh wait, what is this? When we would ask anyone in our family about the farm that once stood here, their faces would darken. All right. This might be when I die. Just get lost forever. What's this? Oh no, that's the grave. Okay. Just being over dramatic. It's fine. I say dryly. We haven't gotten much feedback yet from you guys, and that's fine. But if you do have some, we would absolutely love to hear it. And yeah. We're just enjoying producing content for you guys. Still have no idea what I'm doing in this game. What is this? I don't like this at all. It was all soothing. Why'd it go dark? Where is the train? Okay. One summer, with a few hairs on his chin, Garza rebuilt this goat house. The next in a long line of Yumas reaching through time. Here I only see my father, leaning against a clenched fist against the pole, moments before his heart surrendered. That was odd. Yay. To my oldest friend, you knew me as an unruly boy. Today I write to you as the man I was destined to become. On this precipice where I begin composing my great legacy, I weigh my defining moments. First, my father abandons his practice, his house, his life. He moves to the farm next to your family's, where he imagines the aftertaste of his failures won't follow. Second, you, a girl of 16 and eldest of a litter, reach out to a young stray resigned to solitude and misery, showing him there is light. Third, I move to the city to construct the intractable architecture of a career uncorrupted. To build, bridge, and bind power with compassion, I run a path 40 years long. My life moves only forward. The approaching autumn festival makes a thousand demands, from permits and procession plans to committees and cost. Yet I write to you, Talma, to reconnect with my roots. I regret how we've fallen out of touch. I hope you'll allow me this indulgence. Outside, an ancient man plays harmonica with all his soul. I could not ask for a more eloquent melody to accompany these sentiments. I just really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. It says there's hay, but I can't find any. Oh. Okay. Let's not get excited. There we go. But okay. Okay, well, that's lost. Really annoying. But whatever.
Thank you.
Oi, oi.
So apparently this is classified as a survival game, which is really interesting to me. Okay. It's very interesting. I don't know that I particularly like it, but this game is interesting. And I'm glad I went into it not really knowing what was going on. But yeah, I think I'm probably pretty close to being done with it. Okay. So just flowers, that's it. That's what you want to do, that's what you do. Traveler man. He's such a flirt. Let's see. Seats. Hmm. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to wrap up at the end of this day. I might come back if you guys liked it. But I don't know. It's kind of weird. It's tranquil, but a little foreboding. Some more seeds. Well, that was an interesting little adventure. Like I said, if you guys comment saying that you want to see more, I'm definitely happy to do it. But otherwise, like, I'm not... Oh, we have something special. Alright. Exactly, but I don't like it. Oh man, that's probably bad by now. Huh. Oh, it's letting me do it. Alright. We're just making some blue cheese here. That's all. Age 11, when Sola learned this was once a dog kennel, she begged day and night for a puppy she never got. So we'll close at the end of this day. Took too long. Now the candy's gone. That's what happens. If you've never seen Bee and Puppy Cat, you should. It's enjoyable. Thelma, it hurts to imagine how you'll react to this letter. I've rewritten it so many times, the words feel like a stranger's. But I've decided I can't keep running away, so I'm coming home. Lyria is no longer the place I once knew. I was just a girl when I came. I fell in love with a city where people defended each other and fought for what's right. Now, all I hear are the riots. Everything here teaches me to feel numb against the violence, and that scares me more than the rest of it. I've heard on Elgos Radio about this year's Autumn Festival. For the first time, it sounds lovely. I should arrive in time for its last few days. Hopefully, this unease won't settle or won't follow me across the sea. I won't impose on you after leaving the way I did. Back then, Aunt Imee seemed almost as mad at me as I imagine you were. So I'll call Uncle Garza, stay with him until I can find a room of my own. I just thought, as my mother, you should know. Sola. It's a sad game. Well, as always, thank you guys for watching, and let us know if you want to see more. It's very interesting.